According to new research conducted by the University of Michigan, long work hours during their first year of residency may exacerbate depressive symptoms in new doctors. The study, which was published in the New England Journal of Medicine, found that the proportion of physicians who have a positive screening for depression increases by a factor of 5 to 6 when they begin residency.
The reason why this was an important question to physicians is that we know that physicians have really high rates of depression, especially during the training period that we're looking at here where people are residents, but it actually continues well into the future. It's a very demanding type of work, and there's a lot of interest in how to fix this.
Researchers analyzed data from over 17,000 U.S. physicians in their first postgraduate year, who were recruited annually from 2009 to 2020 to participate in the intern health study.
We had the opportunity to emulate a clinical trial using a very, very large data set that had a number of strengths that would support causal inference. So what we did was called a target trial study, where we used the decision-making and thinking of a clinical trial to use observational data to support better causal inferences.
Researchers used a patient health questionnaire 1 to 2 months prior to the start of the internship to obtain a baseline assessment of depressive symptoms. Participants' demographic characteristics, whether the intern was pursuing a surgical or non-surgical specialty, early family environment, personality trait for neuroticism, and a history of depression were also recorded.
So we got a lot of like Fitbit measure stuff, like the daily steps and sleep and your sleep schedules, and we also have measure your heart rate and stuff like those more granular things. We looked at if they're, because also having the daily mood measurements, as well as those traditional quarterly survey on the depressive symptoms. Like to see those daily behavior, their connections to your mental health is one of the interesting part.
The assessment was repeated throughout the internship year. Participants reported data on their work hours over the preceding week, stressful life events, and medical errors quarterly during the internship.
What we see in the intern study data is at the beginning of internship, before people have started that year of training, about 2% have depression. It's quite a small number. At any point during internship, about a third would meet diagnostic criteria for depression. So a huge increase in the span of a couple months just through the stresses of that work.
A higher percentage of those who worked a large number of hours had assessment scores high enough to qualify for a diagnosis of moderate to severe depression, which is serious enough to warrant treatment. This study comes at a time when major national organizations like the National Academy of Medicine and the Association of American Medical Colleges are debating how to address the high rates of depression among physicians in training, and other healthcare professionals.
Michigan can and should be a leader, or the leader of this. I think there's incredible talent here, and as part of the center, we're recruiting even more people to come to Michigan. And a couple of directions related to this that we're focusing on is moving beyond just treating the disease, but more of a public health approach to preventing it, catalyzing those interdisciplinary interactions that can take us to the next level.